and they say if we'll only avoid any confrontation with the enemy, he'll forget his evil ways and learn to love.